Hello and welcome to The Frequency with your host, Joan Blina. Tonight we have two great performances for you, live in our studio from Joe Gardner, The Shantics, and don't miss out our report on Future Horizons' latest live show. So stick around. And now please welcome Joe Gardner.
Turn down the light. I can't see straight, and we're wasting all our time. Just one moment now. Been holding my breath too long, and the war has grown too cold. I don't think I can find my way back home. But I will walk into the fog until I'm gone. I will walk into the fog.
Great performance. Coming up, don't miss out our reports on Future Horizons' latest live show at the Scream Lounge in London last Sunday.
Yeah, we're Future Horizons. Our first gig was, it was for our first gig, like, yeah, we
decent
were instrumental.
Turnout.
We were instrumental at the time.
I can't remember it, like,
yeah.
Red Room?
Oh.
Yeah, we played our first gig at
Axel Trauma.
Yeah, he turned up watching us.
I wasn't even in the band. Yeah, that was really good, actually, from my point of view.
I cannot believe that reggae move. Our latest single, Brittle Versa, we put together, it was our first song as a new lineup, and that was a really good experience, kind of, you know, getting to just like, have Jake's energy in there, like when he joined.
In Arctangent in August, and we've got a 10-day tour planned around that.
Yeah.
So that should be good, like promoting it.
Yeah, we kind of off the back of joining Rory, Glasshouse Records with our new single, Brittle Versa. That's kind of opened a lot of doors for us, I think, with the opportunity to release more material through that label, and obviously we got a slot on Arctangent, which is like, that's kind of a big goal.
Yeah,
it's kind of a big dream.
Just
Tonight's sick, good. Man. Tonight was great.
It was
really good. Great show. In case you missed it, good thing we're there to report back to you. And now, please welcome to our studio, the Shantiks.
I said, baby, it's true, 'cause I can't be bothered, no, to argue with you. She's been feeling pissed off, and she wants to get out. I've been feeling pissed off, but I don't know what about. My heart, it breaks, forever feeling out of place. My heart, it breaks, forever feeling out of place. She complains that I got a dirty mind. That explains why she tries to brainwash me all the time. She's been feeling pissed off, and she wants to get out. I've been feeling pissed off, but I don't know what it's about. No, no, no. My heart, it breaks, forever feeling out of place. My heart, it breaks, forever feeling out of place.
Show me, show me, show me. Show me, show me, show me big love. Come on and show me big love. Show me, show me, show me big love. Come on and show me big love. Show me, show me, show me big love. Come on and show me big love. Show me, show me, show me big love. Just because you're right, oh, doesn't mean you'll win. Sounds kind of stupid, don't it? But that's the kind of place that we're living in. Oh, my heart, it breaks, forever feeling out of place. You cry, I'll wait till you forget about my mistakes.
All right, that's all we have time for tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show, and tune in next week to get your update on the latest bands. This was The Frequency with your host, John Blina. Till next week, signing off.